the power's out. That must be the generator. Oh, but it's not working. Ugh. One of these things is broken. Now I just need to find a replacement. This looks almost exact. Oh, this one looks good. Oh, perfect. This machine before? What the hell did I do? Oh, there's an exit over there. This room feels sinister. Is this where they messed with my head? Death of last subjects. Subjects 2 and 3. Brain hemorrhage. Old memories resurfacing. Severe headaches. Inflamed brain tissue. Memory imprinting risks. Resetting imprinted memories. Blocking the original memories again. Countermeasures. Initiate the next cycle. Further research required. Dr. Ian Keller. Oh, shit. Does this mean I have to use this machine to fix myself? I don't have time for further research. I just have to try it. An ID card from one of the researchers. Oh, this could be my ticket out of here. My head. Focus. De-imprinting. Oh, this might be what I need. A disk drive. I know what I'm doing. What am I doing here? Subject 7. What now? I think I need to set up these modules. Not sure I know what to do here.
Oh, this is bad. Oh, it's getting worse. I think I need to hurry. Please let this fucking work! Oh. So, this will leave only my original memory intact? I guess I've got nothing left to lose. This the machine? I'm so sorry, Martha and Dory. You may not be real, but I am. I'm not sure why, but I want my own life back. feels weird. I know I just removed the fake memories, but I can't remember anything about them. But what now? Oh, I still killed all these people. Let me just get out of here and hope they leave me the fuck alone. Probably too much to ask, but I won't make it easy for them again. I guess the power's out. That must be the generator. Oh, but it's not working. Ugh. One of these things is broken. Now I just need to find a replacement. Oh, this one looks good. Perfect. Did I use this machine before? What the hell did I do? Oh, there's an exit over there. This room feels sinister. Is this where they messed with my head? Death of last subjects. Subjects 2 and 3. Brain hemorrhage. Old memories resurfacing. Severe headaches. Inflamed brain tissue. Memory imprinting risks. Resetting imprinted memories. Blocking the original memories again. Countermeasures. Initiate the next cycle. Further research required. Dr. Ian Keller. Oh, shit. Does this mean I have to use this machine to fix myself? I don't have time for further research. I just have to try it. An ID card from one of the researchers. Oh, this could be my ticket out of here. Oh, my head. Focus. Doing here? Subject 7. What now? I think I need to set up these modules. I'm Not sure I know what to do here. Looks like you can insert the something. Oh, it's getting worse. Oh. I think I need to hurry. Oh. Please let this fucking work! Oh. This time, my head will keep the bad memories away for longer. Is this the machine? There's nothing left here for me. I just want to forget everything again. I just want one more moment where I think everything is fine. Oh, my head. Whew, I feel like I had a bad nightmare. Oh, but I can't remember. What time is it? Oh, I should check if Martha and Dory are still up. Ah! Oh, no, 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 no! This place is huge! How the fuck did I get here? Why is there a computer set up here? Subject 7. Is that supposed to be me? What are they doing here? What was I doing here? Maybe this opened the door.
What are you doing out here? Put that down.
Oh, what is going on with my head? Looks like a workshop. There. That has to be an exit, an office. How many people work here? And where are they? Oh, God. I think he's dead. A scouting report. Scouting for what? Or whom? Wait. Subject 7 was also on the screen in front of my house, but it says Liam Kennelly. That's not my name. What the fuck is going on here? There are others. Oh, there it is again. Subject 7. Liam Kennelly. Maybe this will come in handy. Fabricated memories. Everything is staged? Martha and Dory aren't real? Wait, they can just put all these fake memories into my head? I can't believe this. Oh, what is going on with my head? Thank you. disk drive. I'm done anyway. The least I can do is be happy one more time. What am I doing here? Subject 7. What now? I think I need to set up these modules. I'm not sure I know what to do here.
This is bad. Oh, it's getting worse. Looks like you can insert the something. Oh, I really think I need to hurry. Please let this fucking work! Not sure what I'm expecting, but maybe this brings me a tiny bit of peace. Is this the machine? It's all over regardless. I just want to experience something nice. Just one happy moment. Visiting my grandparents was always a joy. Now it's my turn to share that with my grandkids. This is what life is all about.
Subject 7 has been secured.
Good. Prepare him for transport immediately. Investigate what happened in here. And then designate this facility for cleanup.
Yes, sir.
This room feels sinister. Is this where they messed with my head? Death of last subjects. Subjects 2 and 3. Brain hemorrhage. Old memories resurfacing. Severe headaches. Inflamed brain tissue. Memory imprinting risks. Resetting imprinted memories. Blocking the original memories again. Countermeasures. Initiate the next cycle. Further research required. Dr. Ian Keller. Oh, shit. Does this mean I have to use this machine to fix myself? I don't have time for further research. I just have to try it. An ID card from one of the researchers. Oh, this could be my ticket out of here. My head. Focus. I must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. I must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. I must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. Making me believe I murdered my family is bad enough. But I killed all those people in here. They were real. I don't know what to do. I can't solve this. I can't fix this. If I stay, they'll just lock me up again. Well, if I leave now, that's it for me. Oh, I need to get rid of the fake memories. Oh, my head feels like it's gonna explode. I must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. Fuck this. I'm not using this damn machine, even if it kills me. Oh. Oh, they weren't kidding. Let me just get out of here and hope they leave me the fuck alone. Probably too much to ask, but I won't make it easy for them again. Oh! This room feels sinister. Is this where they messed with my head? Death of last subjects. Subjects 2 and 3. Brain hemorrhage. Old memories resurfacing. Severe headaches. Inflamed brain tissue. Memory imprinting risks. Resetting imprinted memories. Blocking the original memories again. Countermeasures. Initiate the next cycle. Further research required. Dr. Ian Keller. Oh, shit. Does this mean I have to use this machine to fix myself? I don't have time for further research. I just have to try it. An ID card from one of the researchers. Oh, this could be my ticket out of here. My head. Focus.
guess that's it for me. Oh, at least this nightmare ends.
Thank you.